Spyro. Look! Ha ha! You've all...
Woohoo! Ha ha! I'm free! Thanks, Spyro. Ooh, say, you ever see a bear dance? No? Well, it's your lucky day! Check this out. Quite the dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting a sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later!
Sure, I'll play as Monkey Man.
Did you see a Rhinoc? I thought I saw a Rhinoc. Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage. Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in Rhinocs. Well, gotta go. Mr. Laser Blaster and I have a whole lot of work to do.
Sweet.
Ah, Agent Nine, my favorite pupil. Welcome back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid Rhinox have taken over the entire island. Could you stop them before they destroy all my research?
I'll try. Okay, so I can shoot, obviously.
It'll be just like old times. Try shooting these dummies to get warmed up, but be careful. I think a Rhinoc might be hiding amongst them. Number of Rhinox are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge.
Okay.
We'll be right back. indicators show that a bunch of Rhinox are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode.
Sniper mode? I can't move during sniper mode.
Cleared them out. Let's see what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Rhinox haven't been keeping it too clean.
I don't have sparks.
Just as I thought, the machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode, then zoom in for pinpoint accuracy. Nice work, Agent 9. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you think? Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in here.
Oh, jeez. lizard monkey. Oh, that was dirty.
The lab's clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside, where
I need things to recharge sparks. Going the wrong way, but maybe I can find a bug or something. Good enough.
Calculations, the bombs in this handy vending machine should be highly effective against armor. Give it a shot. Right now. more enemies left. You can do it.
Oh, that was dirty.
Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Now I can resume thinking.
Do that on my own time. I won't waste this shit. Wonder how many eggs I need. Probably 100, right? Maybe? Yeah. this one here and start up a new